I found this little bird on the ground next to the bus. I think he flew into one of the windows and was stunned for a little while. It didn't take him long to regain his strength and fly off. It's a summer tanager.
I'm fixing to do some weeding in the garden. I got some grass and stuff that's trying to come up, but get it now before it gets too bad. But I am getting stuff sprouting up. This is my zucchini squash. It's starting to sprout up. My yellow squash. Turnip greens are starting to come up. This is my beets. See? This is my radishes. My carrots. I don't really see any carrots yet. And then okra looks like it's just starting to pop up. And over here is my green beans. I don't see any tomatoes yet. I do have a little room for a couple more rows over there. I think I'm gonna go get some peppers and maybe cucumbers and add to it. But like I said, I'm fixing to do some weeding. I'm gonna take my weed eater and whack all this down. It's supposed to start raining tomorrow, probably. Today's Friday. Sunday is supposed to start raining again, and looks like rain all next week. We've had a cool, wet spring this year. I guess I ain't really complaining, but it'll be good for the garden, that's for sure. But yeah, that's the garden update. Pretty excited, it's coming along.
This is a 1986 Airstream trailer that my cousin bought. I'm going to help them renovate it. We started by ripping out all the carpeting and some of the cabinets. They will be modifying it to suit their needs.
Smiles when I'm meeting, 'cause I'm so.
My cousin and her husband also bought a new boat this week. We took it out for its maiden voyage.
Almost time. Is it almost time?
When I got home from work on Thursday, I found one of the pregnant cows acting uncomfortable. I knew she was ready to give birth. The rest of the video is her birthing process. It may be graphic for some viewers. Proceed with caution.
You want to go grab that with your mouth and sling it around your head like this?
I've seen many calves being born, but it's been a very long time.
Down. Good boy. Watch out for Curly. Watch out for Curly. It's okay, Mama. It's breathing. Dana, back off. She's gonna wanna lick it. She's gonna clean it. See that? She's telling him to back off. It's breathing. Baby's breathing. She's gonna go get Banjo, look at that. Banjo? Watch out, Banjo.
He was looking up at his, looking at his mom. He looked dead in his mama's face. Oh. Wow, this is actually a mom. Oh. Oh my goodness.
You watch out for Curly, man, I'm telling you.
I got my red cape. That's his baby boy. You a proud daddy? Mama and daddy, look. That's your boy? I wonder if he knows.
He knows. Look at him, looking at Banjo.
Well,
now he's looking at me.
It's got its head up, it's opening it, licking its mouth. Mama's licking it.
It's gonna
see if he can get his first drink. He's gonna stand up?
He's gonna stand up in a second. They stand up pretty quick. Mama's gonna clean him.
He's wanting to. Hey, Mama, can I stand up? Get this milk? He's getting his stuff off, buddy, his coat. Look how thick it is over his back.
Yeah. The placenta. She's gonna lick it all off him. It's gonna stand up real soon. He's got mucus in his lungs. See that?
That's what he's doing?
Yeah. It's breathing air for the first time. Look, he's gonna stand up. Oh my gosh, he's gonna stand up. Oh, I love it. Him so bad. Keep trying, buddy. You'll get it.
Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Stay tuned for more adventures and vlogs.
It's like you have to clean up before your dinner, son.
All right. That's it for me.